Well, they can drill a naked mine on my smoldering bones. 'Cause this is my prairie, and this is my home.
Lots of reasons that coal mining in this country is a terrible idea. We could talk about selenium contamination, or we could talk about the impact it'll have on tourism jobs and ag jobs, or we could talk about how the government's handled this whole thing, in my opinion, very disingenuously and in a very misleading way from the very beginning. The point of today's exercise is to have you guys all come out here and actually see and feel and experience the land that we're trying to save here.
We keep hearing about, you know, the technology's better now. Well, it doesn't matter how much better it is if it doesn't do the job, right? And around here, especially at the headwaters of the Old Man River, I just don't understand the thinking. Because I don't want to put my drinking water and Lethbridge's drinking water and everybody's drinking water in the hands of a company that might make a mistake or might not make a mistake or might be acting in good faith or might not be acting in good faith, but I don't want to take that risk.
These coal mines, particularly in late summer, could be using up to 40% of all the water that we have here. So it's not insignificant at this scale. It's really important. We've found that they need to probably remove 90 to 95% of all selenium so as not to exceed the current thresholds for drinking water and aquatic life. And that's a tremendous risk. So we need to be thinking about that too.
I've gone over and looked at the coal mines in BC. I can't imagine it really. It would just destroy everything. Really, not only for us, but all the people that come here and recreate and enjoy it. It is a fantastic feeling, you know. All these people care about it as well. But just for the support we've had, it's just, you can't fathom how it makes you feel. It's just so great, you know. People from all walks of life just don't want this to happen.